Hey, welcome back to the Mr. Excel Netcast. I'm Bill Jelen. Just a quick note that the new book is out, Learn Excel 97 through Excel 2007 from Mr. Excel. This is the second edition. It's been completely revised and updated, added 100 new topics. So where we used to have 277, there's now 377. And you can get the book for free. Just go to MrExcel.com/pod600.html. You can download a display version of the book, an ebook. Take a look through and see if it's worth your time. And then, of course, if you like it, you can go out and buy the print version. Now, today we have a tip that was sent in by Vincent from Montreal. He says, "Hey, I love watching the podcast. I love seeing all of the various keyboard shortcuts that you show. But rather than wait for them to come up on the podcast, you know that if you go to Help, Microsoft Excel Help, and type keyboard shortcut, that it will bring up a list of every keyboard shortcut, and all you have to do is hit the print button and choose to print all, and it will print the entire list of keyboard shortcuts." He also said that if you do the exact same thing in Word, it will actually put the keyboard shortcuts right into a Word document. Of course, there are the Word keyboard shortcuts where you can take out the ones that you really would never use. So great tip from Vincent, just get all of the keyboard shortcuts at once. Someone actually brought this to one of my Power Excel seminars, and it was a very popular thing. We ran copies of it and handed it out. Everyone liked to have the thing there in one document to see all the shortcuts there are in all of Excel. So thanks to Vincent for sending in that cool tip, and please feel free to stop by. Again, pod600.html. Grab a copy of the new book, take a look, see if you like it or not. It works for all versions of Excel, from Excel 97 up through Excel 2007. So whether you've upgraded or not, there's still plenty of new tips in there for you. Hey, thanks for stopping by. We'll see you next time for another Netcast from Mr. Excel.